Hi, I will show you how I have made this case of this snake. Just open an old release of the snake. Sorry for my English, not English. I will explain how I have made this case. So for the head, the scales are too hard to have with modifiers and eye and modifiers. With modifiers, I have made all of them manually. So to do them, I have put some plane with this. There is a modifier, solidify, to have a thickness of the skin. So if I show you, I have made all of them manually. Just and stop here the scales, because there is some different scale here and different here, and after that I will show you the eye modifier. So to do this, I have made just some scales. I don't know how I can explain. These are in in French. I have the word en quinconce or en juxtaposition. So I will speak English. These scales are made with this position, and there is two long scale here, long scales, and after this I made an UV, and put solidify to have thickness, subdivision, subdivision. So I have put one subdivision because there is a lot of vertices of this scale. So one subdivision is sufficient. So after this, I have made this array with a curve. So I will check the curve and made the roll of the snake with the curve, so I can change everything. This array follow features the curve, and I have a relative offset here, 0.84, and I do this if I have just an array. The scales don't follow the curve, so I check curve modifier and choose the curve. So if I check on this modifier, there is the scale here, and that's it for the explaining this case, and after this I will open a new model because I have applied all of the case. So after this there is no modifier on this snake, so I have made some differences on the skin with simple or proportional edition and grab with Alt O and grab this case. The seat for this case, I think the hard part is this, the head is hard to do because there is a lot of details and you must you could made manually, and this is really hard. And I can show you with EV, yes, I have EV rendering. Compile the snake. That's it. Okay. So I have just one. I will explain on detail for this case. This snake have black scales on the top, but not on the bottom of this long scales. So to do this, I have made here, not on the head, because the head I have made independently. So this scales have a vertex color. So if I show you vertex paint, I think it's better with this. So if you see, there is black scale here and white here, and this can be could be used on my shading with there is just one shader, and this shader I use where is it, I search it here. I use color, vertex color attribute, and I use it with or it's better to see, I will put mode and this. So there is here the I think here the mask of the shading. So you can have with Musgrave and noise some black points. This is a completely procedural shading, but I have preferred to made like this because there is a lot of scales, and I think the painting is will be so hard to do. So to have this black scales, black shading, and not on the large scales, I use the mask with the vertex colors. So there is just a black part on the top and white on the bottom with a long scale. This is just mixing nodes here, and I have made some noise and detail here, so to have black points, and these points I really want this detail here, and I mix after this with the UV painting, and after I mix with the black part and use ambient occlusion and layer weight to have some lighting fake lighting on the scale, and after this a principal BSDF, and I made some bump here to have a better result, and a noise on the roughness, triple noise. No, not really hard to do this. Okay, so that's it for this case. I hope this will help you. I'm sorry for the English speaking. I'm not an expert on this. So see you soon. Bye.